I just need Carol to come with me for just a second, if you will please, Carol. How are you? All right, my love?
Yeah.
Everything all right? Good. Now, Carol, you pretty much were the person in the house that did all the cleaning, all the cooking, you know, all of that. If there's one thing in the house that could have made life a little easier for you, what would it have been?
I think a washing machine, that bloody bath broke my back and the mangle killed me.
The bath was a nightmare, wasn't it?
Especially when it's raining.
You stay there and have a little look. The thing about Big Brother is they are ever so evil from time to time and they do stick a few things in there. I don't know, it arguably might have helped matters.
Oh my God, it was that there all the time.
It's been there all the time. It's been plumb since day one. Look at them, absolutely mortified. Carol, you've been an absolute star, hon.
Thank you.
Well done. Didn't take that too much.
I tell you what, Brian fell against there a couple of times. The thing moved and I thought, is that where the key is? But I knew if I started to tamper with it, I'd probably get a punishment.
Oh!
Else would. Never mind. So I thought, leave it alone, leave it alone.
All right, join us after the break for the fourth and final part of BBLB 2007.